Hi everyone, I'm Jonathan Cole, and I'm a Yang's family artist from Indonesia. For today's recital, I will first be playing Fantasy in C minor by Mozart. This piece was heavily influenced by Bach's and C.P. Bach's music. It contains a lot of different colors and emotions. Despite not being technically difficult, it is still an incredibly difficult piece to play, as it requires an extreme amount of maturity in order for it to be played well. I hope you enjoy my performance of this fantasy by Mozart. Let's begin. The Bartok Piano Sonata is the only piano sonata ever composed by Béla Bartók. This piece incorporates a lot of folk and dance music from Hungary. It is also one of the most technically demanding pieces I've ever played, and also certainly very difficult to memorize, especially the second movement. This piano sonata was composed also for a very large piano, a piano that's even bigger in range than today's grand piano. Let's enjoy this wonderful Hungarian music by Bartók.
Thank you.